that one's over there.
Trying not to put up some things with the people when necessary, you know? My batteries are half dead. What's this on the screen? Oh. A sword with a bone stick? Something. Heard this is a really big museum, so hopefully I'll get almost everything before the batteries die. I do have a second pack, but they're hacked too. The important thing is just don't touch. There's some mature paintings. I'm trying not to get that kind. Like, this is okay. This is good as well. And, this part, I don't remember. Try not to show one picture. Don't disturb some other viewers. Look around. Front as well, once the door is out of the way.
Statue of the Union.
or treat, smell me. Hello, He-Man in the back. Mom to this. This is the best part so far. Oh God, Miss Piggy. Oh my God. There's that tape rock spin. And oh God, there's so much more up top here. I should have a ladder. Oh God, it's so tight. It's hippered. Roger Rabbit, oh my God. Cherry. Shit. He-Man action figures. Bunch more up top, you can't see. Oh my God. More the Operation board games over there. And oh my God, so much more. VHS tapes, right? Oh my God, so up top to that board game. And she's outside waiting for me, but she knows where I am. Bringing my mom in here next time. Monster stuff. Oh wow, never thought I'd see that. That's amazing. Amazing. Oh my God. Maybe this is a nostalgic side, you know, like child core here, I guess. This is my favorite section so far. Okay, hope she hasn't walked too far away from me. There's a little fortune board game up here. A lot of these my mother would recognize. One of them I just pointed out to. I just know. How do you know? I just know. Oh God. This is amazing. Really amazing. Really amazing. She hasn't lost me. Hope I haven't lost her. Wacky book. Thanks for watching some Simasker videos. I know what half these are, like the Wacky Blasters game. And, Guess Who, of course. Who doesn't know Guess Who? Oh, Trouble, my favorite board game. Oh. Twister, another favorite. hectic. On top, sorry, just I'm blown away by how much cool stuff there is. Some more back here. Perfection. Old perfection game. Cookie monster. Yeah, here. DT board game. Well, that's more funny. Another cookie monster. Well, wow, that's a lot of cookies. Cookie monster, I'm hungry. Junior, I wonder what's in here. Childhood spider. Oh god, I hope I didn't lose her. This won't be good if I lose her. Oh boy. Some dolls. What I get? God, what's this? More. Oh, I hope. Oh boy. God. Not sleeping that. I would not sleep on that at all. Wow, more cool toys, but it's like one of those situations where I'm gonna have to point out which ones I see. Like here. Like you couldn't see unless you're here with me in person. It's cool movie toys like Moana is up there, and the Sam the Eagle is up there. It's not one of the situations where you have to look down or anything. I think. Yoda's up there, right? And the Catwoman's up there. Like you have to be here in person to get a good view, because I don't think showing it on video will do justice. Oh god, look at a lot of these, holy shit. Flintstones, Frozone's up there too. Man, I can't really get all of these, there's a whole line of them. That's really the best part. Section. Holy crap. this one. And I was like, hey, this thing hits my eyes. I wish I can play one of these, but I can't touch. No touchies. No touchy of this. No touchy of that. No. More photographs. Apologize for the sun glare, but nothing I can do about that. There's more down this aisle. Is that Kirkland Bay? It is Kirkland Bay. Wow, nice. That's a nice and a cool something I would say. Oh, I recognize that. I think that's it for those Kurt Cobain pictures. I'm going slowly if I can, make sure it's not too long and boring. There's David Bowie.
David Bowie.
Yep. It's not carrying the camera. Oh, no big deal. In the 1972, okay. Amy Winehouse. Looks like Jimi Hendrix, doesn't it? No, it's Prince. Sorry, Prince. Should've done better. I picture a lot of these rock stars like Rick James and I can't. Maybe these are all pictures of Rick James. And I guess the Jackson 5. Oh yeah, I got that right. James Brown. It's another cool thing here. Pictures of rock musicians. Nice photograph, though. Nice photographs. But it has to be some people I recognize. Oh, God, my arm is killing me. I can take a guess. What's his name? I'm from the Grateful Dead. Janis Joplin. MoCA deceased. Adam Savage. Sorry. Here's just that joke. I know that's mean, but how else would I know who MoCA is? Is that really her name? Cass Elliot? Sorry. I don't know. There's Jimi Hendrix. And the others were Jerry Garcia, that's this guy right here, and oh god, my arm's killing me, holding this camera for a long time. This is probably going to be another 30-minute vlog, split into parts if my editor won't cooperate. So, backwards, god, my right arm's killing me. Ooh. Botox can't show that. beings on this island. Go very quick. Where am I in this thing? Where am I? This is the room above the, I call it the chowder room. Paintings above you. This thing. Oh, my arm's killing me. God. My right hand's the strongest, but it gets worn out fast. I don't think I got this part yet. No. Sadness, it's your hate, jealousy, greed, contempt, chaos, anger, confusion. Oh, I was camera for a long time. What is that name called? With the board games and stuff? Trenton Toy Isle Hancock. My favorite section in the whole museum this far. Alright guys, I just got back. There was originally going to be one more exhibit I was going to show, but it says no photography, and I guess that meant no filming as well, so... I decided to end here just to say thank you guys for watching the vlog. Hope you're enjoying the vlogs I've been putting out this summer. And hopefully there's going to be another one this weekend. Possibly. Like two vlogs this week. Just possibly. I'm not promising anything right now. Because things can change. And that's Steve, my parrot, squawking next door. I walked in the door like about 5 minutes ago or so. And just a little sneak peek because we're getting closer to getting everything unpacked here for the apartment. As you can see, that's my bed, and the purse, the camera, the bag for the camera, and there's the lamp and the clock. Just a little sneak peek, just how, like, this section a couple days ago was full of boxes. I told you it was a mess at first, but we're cleaning it up. Like, every day we're getting closer to being fully settled in. And here are my toys. So, expect a apartment tour coming soon once we get everything cleaned up, and also another vlog this weekend. Possibly, and for more videos coming on the way this week, and possibly another movie review or top list video this week. It just depends on my schedule and what I'm in the mood of making, and also need to get new batteries for the camera because this one's almost dead. So thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you guys next time, and have a great day. Adios.